Tyson Fury, and well, that's the fight I want to watch.
Yeah, that's a great fight. And you know what? Deontay Wilder is undefeated, but Deontay Wilder, that he is having the Mayweather effect in the good way, where he's undefeated. But look who he's undefeated against. He has, what, 10 title defenses? But he's fighting real fights. Like, he's fighting Fury. He's fighting Ortiz, knocked him out twice. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? Like, the guy he won the belt to Vern, like, that's legit. These are legit wins. Everyone he's beating are legit guys, big guys. So, like, what I respect about Deontay Wilder is that he's not getting caught up in, I'm going to protect my O. Like, it's dangerous going into a rematch with Fury. He doesn't have to do that. But that's what I respect about him, and that's why he's becoming a star, because he's taking risky fights. He's taking fights where people are like, damn, I don't really know about that Fury fight.
Or, damn, I almost see him there.
And people are going like, why would he fight Ortiz again? Like, Ortiz hurt him. Like, see, what people like is the drama of going into a fight and actually they really don't know who's going to win. But when you make a fight where you know what's gonna happen, it's kind of like, you know, it's like, you know, it is what it is, right? So I think it's the drama. I think people like the drama. It's like, you know, Conor McGregor is not undefeated, but he's a star. Because why? Because he brings drama, and he brings good fights. Win, lose, or draw, he's still gonna bring a good fight. So I think that's really what fighting is about. And I think if promoters stop with this, oh, you take an L, your value just drop. Because that's the problem. If a fighter takes an L, he's felt like his value dropped, because that's what a promoter is gonna tell him.
Promoters and society, you don't
like that. But so it's BS. I think it all depends on how a fighter goes into a fight. You know what I mean? When Gotti lost fights, I mean, the fans loved Gotti, and when Gotti fought again, the venue was sold out. Right? It was sold out because he gave you a show. And I think at the end of the day, when people see you're human and you bleed and you hurt and you take an L, and then when you come back from an L, that inspires people, because it's like, oh shit, he came back from an L. That inspires people to like not be so hard on whatever, you know what I'm saying? I think people then relate more to a fighter.
Yeah.
That aspect.
It's like that fight, and going back to Wilder and Fury, when like Fury, you know, he knocked him down.
Yeah, and then he came back. Yeah, he came back
and
up, like
that's
the Undertaker.
What I think people like, oh my god. So what do you think? Who got this fight this time? I mean, who wins this time?
I was watching the rematch and I was like, man, Fury's really good. He got good feints, he's smart. Wilder was really, really trying hard to knock him out in that fight. But I think Wilder's going to watch the tape and he's going to realize he has to be a little more patient. If he's more patient, it's going to be more dangerous for Fury if he's more patient. And the thing about Wilder is he just got that eraser. So it's like, you know, you can't make no mistakes. So I favor Wilder in the rematch, but I'm not counting Fury out at all.
I'm not counting
him at all. And you got to remember this, Fury's in better shape this time. And not only is he in better shape, he's been active. So now he's, because when he fought Wilder the first time, you know, he was struggling with addiction, he was struggling with depression, he was struggling with a lot of stuff. So he went into a fight probably not even 100% physically or mentally prepared. So at this stage, he's all locked in. So it's going to be a different type of fight. But Wilder has gained more experience because he's fought more fights after the Fury fight. And he just looked really good against Ortiz. So it's like they're both, it pretty much is going to be the same fight, but they're just better now. They're both better. So it's going to be a great fight.